Like Riley Steves.
I don't know how to do this shit. Be a man.
You saw him land, and then he just rolls behind Adam. Yeah, but he went...
Guests on board can lounge around enjoying the sun and the views, but there is plenty more downstairs.
It's a lifestyle.
Trimming to make it feel as if you are in the lap of luxury, 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 luxury.
I got to spend my first night on a yacht, and he has these four guest rooms where he's basically thought about everything. Everything is remote control. I think the thing that is most unique about it is just how every single detail has been thought of, and it's truly magnificent.
Below deck in one of the four-bedroom, sleeps eight of this particular yacht. This is one of the double rooms. Lovely size bed. As if you are in the lap of luxury. That is a flat-screen TV. Access to satellite.
Look, but
Andrew Reynolds for a second. Actually, watch, they're gonna be like Reynolds pants or something. Probably. Are those Reynolds pants?
Yes, parce qu'il y a.
Oui, ça sent.
Si, mais pas beaucoup.
Faut ça la rendre cru, cru.
Ben, c'est ça que je fais. Let's blow it up a bit more. Oh shit.
Well, that was fun.
Todd, slow down, man. You're gonna fucking crash the boat. I don't give a fuck, it's my dad's boat. I don't give a shit. You're such an asshole. Start the engine, shift the throttle. Open up the cooler, grab a bud by the neck of the bottle. I'm shirtless, we going marlin fishing. Trying to capture all the creatures Charles Darwin envisioned. Dive off the back, choke a shark. The shoes are made from Noah's Ark. And plus the weed smell just like a Jewish fart. Got this long white dick to rip your boo apart. Kick a hole right through the Van Gogh, ruin art. I see a sandbar drop the anchor. Who really give a fuck about this boat? My dad's a banker. Got some Asian sex slaves in the weight room. Coke inside the Sanka. The all white windbreakers.
Damn.
Earthquake.
Backups.
Oh, it's so disgusting.
Conscious.
High-res tits.com. Highresporn.uk.
We're from Bank Bros.
Let it go.
Yeah, whatever.
That was really steezy. Probably not, no?
No.
What's it made for then?
I belong in this end here.
Yeah.
And I don't think you should be in this. That's what I'm going for the people that died up here.
I think I lost mine.
Well, that isn't it, right there. That very little.
How?
I lost it.
Well, think about it, because if you don't, I will phone the police.
But I lost it.
What does it do? It's not you, like.
Okay, one more. You gonna go or like he's missing, man? Like,
whatever, bro. I ain't doing it for coverage.
Her?
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit.
That's dirty.
I wanna do it again.
Sasquatch.
Arm to the leg, arm to the head. Yo, be the vesavector, vesavector, mental jet. Jeep to the R to the YM Reaper. As I get deeper than a grip, resurrect kid. Don't go against the grain, mass slang is my thing. I'll leave the RT party with the bang, with the boom. Check my tune, it got your hyper. Don't give a fuck about a sucker, see cypher.
You decipher the tricks of a viper. Swine is lethal, swine is evil. I am original. We can build upon the ill form and keep all your brain cells warm.
Hocus. hocus pocus. Yo, what's the focus? Weak techniques should speak, the shit is bogus.
Even in a mortuary, silence of bloom, as I seek the gnaw from the womb to the tomb.
Artsy.
Thank you.
Holy shit, dude, I totally just broke it.
It's not even scratched though.
Oh my god. Dude, do I, man, I feel like shit.
That was fun.
As if what? I just fucking did that.
At least my lens isn't scratched.
Dude, no. I totally broke your camera, dude.
No.
Oh my god.
It's all good, Max.
Dude, no, it's not all good. Are you kidding me? Oh, dude. As if I just did that. I never thought I would ever hit
so
your camera.
Sketchy, man. I saw it sitting on the ground. I was like,
don't have a lot of money, But if you did, would you find it funny if you lent it and you spent it and you didn't invest? Or put it in the bank so we can gain some interest. You just went and got the biggest car you can find and a couple of more just like it so your friends can follow behind. Never mind how much it cost, you cop the best weed to smoke. And for her, a fur coat. You got jet skis and boats, and next thing you broke. And the yacht that you got, it won't sail or float. You look back and try to catch someone's attention for help. You made a right at the light and they made a left and you ask yourself, what you gonna do when the people go home? And you wanna smoke weed but the reefer's on bone. Somebody had the nerve to take the herb out of the doobie ashtray. Why they do me that way? What you gonna do when your friends go home?
Of a nigga on the nose, get abused by a nigga with some dollars. I ponder if I conjure up a village of some young delinquent scholars. Will I manage to bring honor to my father? I never be done, that ain't where my head at, and I will never run, that ain't where my legs at. Blessed with triple sevens, God's grace and capacity for swaggery. The village way of life, another track, another casualty. And that includes features, fuck any authority. And that includes teachers and preachers. I stress that they lessons and social lectures. Their opinions ain't what they supposed to.
Yo, first piece.
Harson.
No, don't hit me.
Leave him alone.
Leave him alone.
Oh, no, you.
Don't leave either. Can you imagine if it was you?
It yeah. Wouldn't be me. I don't do that kind of shit.
I don't drink listen to me.
You leave.
Huh?
I want you to leave for us. I'll take your
don't
camera.
Touch my camera.
Whoa!
That's a fucking claim. It. That's a pure claim.
What are you doing? Just leave him alone.
What the
leaving
fuck?
Leaving him alone. We're stealing.
Oh, shut up. Whoa! You got told.
Oh, excuse me, man. Okay?
No problem.
Just leave him alone.
You are leaving him alone.
Okay? We didn't even
he's not a happy guy, right?
First of all, did we touch him? Did we bother him?
Don't well,
it's none
him.
Of your, none of your business. Just keep
on.
Walking.
Is it on?
Just keep
so
walking.
So threatening kids to take their shit is
just
also.
Keep walking.
Dip.
Yo, fall back, yo.
You're a
fucking asshole. I'm a fucking asshole. You're coming fall here making
you
threats. Right. You're a fucking dick.
Fall
back
to base. You think you're little boards? So you slam on your little boards make you cool?
Fall back to base.
Yeah.
We didn't even slam our boards.
Get me cooler than you and your fucking sandals.
Your
little identity happening here, boys.
Santa's with the coach.
Oh!
That's a guy. Yo, take a picture.
Peace, dude!
Young dyke motherfucker.
Right. That's a lethal weapon. So use it off the sidewalk.
Lethal weapon.
Off the sidewalk.
Off the sidewalk.
Yeah.
Man, this guy just fucking pushed
yeah,
me.
Man.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. You got a lethal weapon in your hand right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why are you pushing like kids out of the way?
Why are you taking the sidewalk?
We're not. Why are you taking the fucking sidewalk, man?
It's a little kid, man.
Yeah.
You're a little kid, you're not talking.
You're not talking.
You're not
talking.
It's
called
illegal.
Yeah.
What? Man, don't try to act tough because there's so many kids.
I'll stare you down.
They will fuck you up right now, so you can't really look at some white people.
Like, why say behind
yo,
my back?
Yo, dog.
Yeah,
dog,
behind my back.
You the fuck up right now, man.
Nice
everyone has a skateboard.
Really
you better
good.
Back up. Because
yeah.
You're on a sidewalk and you think you can push a little 12-year-old kid because he's skating.
Push.
Yeah,
you
did.
Stay away.
Man, you're on crack, yo.
Yo.
Just walk.
Yo, dip out, yo. Dip out.
Yes. Relax. Relax, man.
Relax.
Listen, I'm not gonna fight a little kid, okay? But have some respect.
I did say I was sorry.
Okay, that's all I wanted to hear.